just a simple man from North Carolina, born and raised on Cherryfield Creek. Till the passing of his bride and the death of his child caused old Flynn Galloway to grieve. So he joined up with the army in the springtime, and soon he marched away to war. An aching heart full of memories sown with bitter seeds, never knowing if he would return. Cold at Antietam Creek, and the powder burned his eyes at Gettysburg. Though the rivers ran red, not a drop of blood he shed until that dreadful day at Petersburg. A prisoner of war in a hospital bed, the president came to call one day. He asked him, "Johnny Reb, how long will you fight?" And it was then Lincoln heard him say, "Till the mountains fall down, Mr. Lincoln, or commanded so by General Lee, I'll stand up for the things that I believe in, and the right of the South to be free." Well, the war was no more, so they sent him down to Greenville on a train. On foot he made his way, traveling night and day, to the home he thought he'd never see again. Though the fighting had all stopped since Appomattox, the wounds he had would never go away. And the words that he shared with old Abe Lincoln echoed in his mind until his dying day. "Till the mountains fall down, Mr. Lincoln, or commanded so by General Lee, I'll stand up for the things that I believe in, and the right of the South to be free."
I believe in, and the right of the South to be free.